It's currently 9:20 and we are sitting here watching Pakistan vlogs. It's the day before we're meant to go. The room is a bit of a mess. Yeah, and I'm about to start doing my to-do list. This is so like childish. I'm gonna start doing a to-do list of all the things that I need to do today and need to get done. And then, sorry it's kind of dark, but we're just about to leave. So this is the to-do list. This is just the things I need to remember notebook. And in here basically I've written my to-do list for today. So right now we're gonna try and tick off my face scrub. And I think that's it out of that. Yeah, I need to buy face scrub and buy a few bits and bobs. So that's what I'm gonna try ticking off now. And the rest of the things I think I need to do when I get home. Look at the weather today. This is like the worst type of weather. It's just all soggy and wet. I hate it. Ugh. This is where I usually take my pictures, you guys. It's kind of broken right now, but the next door neighbors really need to trim theirs. My dad trims ours pretty much like once a month or once every 2 months whenever it grows. Let's go. I hate this weather. I'm really hoping that it's not busy today because it's Monday, but the car park did look quite busy. It doesn't look too bad.
No, the 2-1 right next to it. Next to it.
Oh, that smells so nice, doesn't it? Oh, that's nice. They don't do my favourite one anymore, Temptation.
Instant brush day, that was nice.
Trying to pick this is so hard. By the way, guys, we're in Savers because we're not trying to spend an extra 50p on these things. That's Primark. Let's go. Guys, let me know if my vlogs are more stable now because I've got a tripod, but I feel like they're still shaky. I think these are the kind of shoes my mom wants us to wear.
I'm gonna get this.
I don't like shoes like this. Are you gonna wear socks with them?
No.
Because I went with these ones. And Marina went with, show them properly.
Oh, oh shit.
Them. Those ones.
But I'm getting these. I'm getting these.
Which ones? The green ones?
No, those.
I need to get tassel earrings. I've been wanting to get them for so long. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? These ones are nice. Oh, these ones. I think I'll go for these ones. These ones are very nice. My sister got these too. I mean, you can never just get one thing from Primark. We're trying to get these concealers, guys, but they're always out of stock. Our colour is always out of stock. We're trying to look for C10. But C10's never here. They don't do it here, do they? Really?
I'm recording it.
I'm dead. When I'm dead. Well, how was actually gonna fall off? Oh. Rina, what are you? Dead. Now with mom and dad, and my mom, my sister and I are off to Southall to go and get a few more bits. Guys, we're in Southall now. Dad just dropped us off. This is what Southall is. Well, this is just the beginning. There's nothing, but when I get into the shops, and I'll show you guys. That's the mask. Currently in Studio 47. She's trying to find her wedding suit.
नहीं मुझे नहीं पसंद ये डिजाइन
वाइट वाला अच्छा था मम्मी फॉर द वलीमा
इनको पूछो कोई और कर रहा है कर कलर पापा के पास है ना
ठीक है वो दुकान पे देख ले ना वहाँ पे ये ले ले आके
ठीक है हाय टू दुकान My mom literally is just in all of the clothes. In the shop. Now, how pretty are these mendi dresses? 100. Mina, what shop is this? Amara's?
Here Fashions.
Oh, this is Here Fashions. Guys, this is what I like for the mendi. How is it? It's like a gorora and then there's like a frock style. I really like it. I want to get the arms thinned out a little bit, I think, but I think it looks very nice. It's very mendi and the dupatta is just like pink. Yeah, I think I'm just going to wear the dupatta like this probably. It's quite heavy actually, but it's nice. I like it. And I think my sister's going to go with the green one. Marina Nelia. Guys, Marina ended up getting this red one. I mean, dukaan ka naam kya Lala Roo. Lala Roo. This is what she ended up getting for the barat. Oh, black sayin. We're now in next, trying to look for some shoes. Hello, Dad. We're in next. Are you? Where are you? Is my daddy? Look at me, like, what the flip? Daddy, me and Mina got our Mendy suits. Wait, let me show you a picture of mine. Mummy's just buying shoes.
Can you move up a bit?
Yeah, one second, I just want to show you the picture. That's, oh wait, let me show you guys. Oh, this is what the Mendy suit looks like.
How long is she going to take?
Oh, she's in the line, she's next.
She's next.
Daddy, look, that's my Mendy suit. Do you like it?
Yes,
my bra.
Marina got the same one but in green, so we're gonna be matching. Uh-huh. It's nice, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks. Right guys, so I'm now in my room. Bought all the things that I bought today and the things that I need to pack still. I'm out of breath. So we're gonna sort these out now. I'll give you guys like a little haul of the things that we got from Primark. There's not a lot of things, but there's a few. Right guys, so you obviously can't see my face because I look like crap right now, but so basically, first thing I got from Primark was this top. It's a V-neck top. I usually wear either turtlenecks or like normal scoopy neck tops. I never wear V-necks, but I tried this one and I really liked it. And it only cost £5 and it's in a nice brown beige colour. I don't know whether you guys will be able to see it properly, but it's kind of like a cardigan. But I'll probably wear something underneath it and obviously over it too because it's freezing here. But I think it will be perfect for the journey tomorrow because it's quite comfy. So I'll probably wear this tomorrow. Then I bought these shoes, which were, they're meant to be like everyday shoes for Pakistan because apparently it's meant to be chillier now, so my mum was like wearing like flip-floppy kind of, you know, shoes will be kind of inconvenient, I suppose, so she was like, just get dolly shoes like this. And these ones cost £6 and they're really cute, I feel like, because obviously they're black, they'll go with everything as well, so these are perfect. And then obviously just a few pairs of socks because probably gonna wear them whilst I'm there. And then I picked up three of these mini Lynx black body sprays. This is like one of my favorite scents, and they were on 3 for 2 offer in Wilkinson's. I got these from Wilkinson's, by the way. And I feel like they're perfect for travel because, you know, you never know when you want to like spray somewhere or like spruce yourself up. I love this scent so much. I know it's men's, but I love wearing men's like body spray and stuff. So these three are probably gonna go in my bag and my carry-on in case like the airplane smells, or in case I smell, or anywhere that I go really. So then I just picked up a few hair grips because you can never have too many hair grips, and I feel like I've lost a lot of mine. I feel like I've got like 5 left or something, so I picked up a new pack. These are only like £1 from Wilkinson's. So you guys have already seen the Mendy suit. This is meant to be my barat suit. Obviously you can't see it very well now, but you guys will see a picture of it on Instagram when I put it up. Yeah, I've kind of just shoved it in here. So unfortunately, of all the things that I'd written down this morning, I've only done like one of these things, which is buy a face scrub. So well done, Anisa, for buying a face scrub today. Made a bit of an improvement. This is my, my skincare bag. So I've got my tea tree oil, tea tree face wash, and some moisturizers, and then my Paula's Choice, and then there's some other bits and bobs in it. So all of my makeup brushes and my lip products, most of them are all in here, and they're all very dirty because I used them this morning. So I'm going to wash all these brushes and then pack them away. I forgot to pack my Shure dry shampoo. This is all the makeup I'm taking. I'm going to pack that tomorrow because obviously I need to use these things tomorrow. Perfume, I'm going to pack this tomorrow somehow.